dry out, and then that changes. You know how they say.
Nice.
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on
Hello, darling. Yes, I don't think I'll be home for dinner.
Well, money talks, I guess.
Well, that's not money.
I made a mistake and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am. But he's dead, Father. And nothing I say will bring him back. If I go, am I merely...
My child. Grief is for the living, not the dead. You do whatever you need to do, because his sorrow has ended, and yours has not.
Thank you, Father. Thank you. I will.
I got a feeling today is going to be very busy. I just know it. Good for business.
Room secure.
Leave me, Bernard. I want to be alone.
Ma'am?
Oh, look at you. You're dead, and you still look stressed out. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great.
Entering the Aether Lab requires... ...as a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
There's a dark angel that...
Sir!
Down here.
That is Francesca DeSantis. Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.
Come back to me.
Target's down. Now destroy the virus.
Thank you.
sir.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Gotta be.
The security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab.